today we are going to demonstrate our project, what we have designed. So what we have a robot here, we have a PLC and machine vision program. What we have designed a system in which our robot will pick different parts and place it to their desired location. Okay, so we have experimented with these parts. We have part A, that is a circle, dark circle in a square, and we have a part B, that is a square. So I'll put all A part and two A parts and two B part on this. So what we have designed, so this, there's a camera that will capture image, and that image will be given to our machine vision program, and it will analyze and send the coordinates of A part first to machine, to robot, and robot will pick the A part first and place it in the desired bin. So we will demonstrate how it works. So we'll start with the operation. So we have,
so this is the robot pendant. What we have created the robot program. Now we are starting to play the program.
So
just select and click forward.
So yeah.
So now the vision has captured the image.
Stop.